Do you like football?
Yeah.
Good. Yeah. Okay, hold on a second. Let me show you this. This is great. Oh, first I want to show you my grandmother. A lot of people get upset when I do that, but if you saw my grandmother, you'd say, that's her. Here's my dream girl. Here's my dream girl lying down on her back. Gotta take the good with the bad, I guess. Here she is standing on her head. Now, this is my football routine, see? And now, let's meet the players of the College All-Star Game. Billy Bob Brubeck, University of Texas, right guard. Tom. Robert W. Wilson, Harvard University, quarterback. Hi, Muffy. Number 72. Oh, shit, 27. Tony Cappuccino, Brooklyn University, and oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Bruce Kaskiaski, San Francisco University, tight end. really, next year I hope to be a wide receiver. Hello. Football in my life. I love football. You see me playing football on the football field with a football. But when I play football, I make sure that I always wear protective gear, such as my helmet and them shoulder pads. Don't ever go on the field without these things on, because you could get seriously killed. I myself, when I was a little children, I was playing football with my friends, and my head was accidentally ripped from my body. No, and my head was laying in the mud. And my body would run around tackling shit, like this. Finally, one of my friends put my head back on my body. And the doctor said that I had Dane Bramage. But my friends don't know what the fuck that shit is. Anyway, the most important piece of equipment is called the cup. Now, it ain't no Dixie cup, and it ain't no coffee mug. And you certainly won't want to be drinking nothing out of it. It's a piece of Tupperware that goes right there, and then you can't get hurt. Look. There ain't no way you can get hurt when you're wearing your cup. Now, I ain't got my cup on. And I can't see shit right now. And my testicles are caught in my shoulder, my pants. But I am not here to talk to you about my testicles. I am here to talk to you about the United Way. The United Way is the best candy bar you can buy. Oh, Milky Way, Milky Way. United, no. You can fly anywhere in the United States for $175 on the round trip. No, that's United Kingdom. Oh, Mutual of Omaha. The United Kingdom will fly you to the Milky Way for half price. You see, I don't really know what the United Way is. This producer said, do the commercial real quick. I said, I don't know what it is. But I do know what UNICEF is. UNICEF is the Halloween disease with the milk and dinner card and kids come around trick for UNICEF. Now, no, seriously, you people probably don't know. No, listen to me, man. You people probably don't know what a UNICEF is. I do. I've seen them. It looks like a unicorn. But ain't no unicorn. It's a UNICEF. It's a man with a Willie Johnson sticking up top of his head like that. I'm serious, man. This is where the term dick face and piss head comes from. See, UNICEF's all over the world. And they need your money. They need your money desperately to buy hats. So give to UNICEF. Or you could give to the United Negro College Fund. I give to the United Negro College Fund because the mind is a terrible thing. And it must be stopped in our lifetime before I kill somebody. You know, I've been playing football all my life. If I did not play football, I would not be playing football today. This has been an announcement from the MFL. The NFL. The National Football League. Thank you very much.
Bob Nelson, huh?